This lesson is about shooting a movie in a Solus Ultra. What happens is a Solus Ultra automatically starts recording a movie the minute you go into data display and hit yes. I hit yes, and what happens is up here in the right hand corner, you'll see in just a minute when it pulls up all the PIDs. I don't know if this camera will get it, see if I get it without the glare. Can you see those numbers rolling right there? Those numbers are rolling. Those are the frames. It's recording right now. Yeah, it's too blurry. But it is recording. It's at 150 frames right now. And so the movie's recording. And it will continue to record. I could choose to save it by hitting the shortcut key because I've got it programmed to save the movie. Like if I hit save right now, like it's at 300 frames, it will stop the movie and save 300 frames. And once it finishes saving at 300 frames, the movie will continue to record from 300 on. And so that's how you start a movie. In the Solus Pro, what would be happening right now, the movie would not be recording. It would be, you could see the live data. I would have to hit the yes key a second time, then the movie would start recording if it was a Solus Pro. And that's how you record a movie in the snap-on scanners.